Spider-Man. My Spider-Man, you know, my cat. Took a liking to you.
Oh, yeah? I like him, too. Good cat.
So, you know, I just wanted to say, if you wanted to come by and hang out with him sometime, or, like, take him for a walk or a swing or something, you know, that'll be okay, is all I'm saying.
For sure. I'd love to chill with him. Thanks, Teo.
Oh, man, that's great. He'd love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man. See you soon.
Teo's great, man. Love that guy.
Huh?
Hey, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great. Get out there and stop some crimes, you two. I can't wait to hear what you get up to.
Oh, digging the new color, boy. Very careful, very
much. Up-ha! I just hop on Spidey!
He's amigo de todos en el barrio.
What's good, Harlan?
Ben, el chico que salvó a tu gato está fuera.
I'm sure that weapons deal is totally legit. But I should check it out anyway.
Take him out!
I know Spidey told me equipped for this.
Then stop, criminals!
I'll crush you!
Spider-Man style. Gotta stop by Caleb's Clean Cuts. Figure out what's going on. The underground took over a billboard. Sounds like I need to take it back. Yep. The underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by. Picking up interference again. I can lock onto the Locking on. Got a lock.
Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the underground.
PDNY, not a Spider-Man cleanup crew.
You're welcome anytime at Feast.
Pete, hey, now that my mom knows about, you know, how much do you think I should tell her?
Like, should you tell her about every cracked rib and supervillain with a vendetta? That is tough. I've never had to face that question with May.
Don't worry, if I'm too open, she'll stress out. But if I hold back, she'll stress even more.
I don't know, your mom's pretty good with stress. I mean, she did go toe-to-toe with Roxxon. Talk it out. Find out how much she wants to know. How much you're comfortable sharing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good advice. Every time I think... Okay. Natural History Museum. Who on the postcard said, "Face in the park, with the world on our shoulders, we guard the next clue."
Hey, Miles. So, like I was saying, your mom's pretty good with stress. I mean, she did go toe-to-toe with Roxxon. Talk it out. Find out how much she wants to know, and how much you're comfortable sharing.
Yeah, that's good advice. Every time I think I know everything about superheroing, bam, something new.
Just wait till you gotta figure out health insurance. Let me tell you, premiums get nuts after three freak accident detached retinas.
Something to look forward to. Alright. Thanks, Pete. Take it easy.
Says a civilian's being attacked in your area.
Miles, I've been waiting for you to try this challenge again.
Seriously, all active here is one.
Remember, all checkpoints are active in this one, so it's up to you to plot the best course.
Yeah.
friend died? I was back in school. Man, was I a mess. Empty. Lost. Alone. The bell rang and everyone raced out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me. Almost left. Then chose to come back. He sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborne. My best friend. Never would have gotten to know him if he hadn't chosen to talk to me that day. Watch out for the big choices, Miles. The little ones? Man, those are the ones that life's made of.
Never heard that one. Hope I get to meet Harry someday.